An early morning fire shuts down Sanderson Farms chicken plant in Flowood. 16 WAPT's Tiffany Bradley tells us what firefighters believe sparked the fire.
This charred boiler room was the center of a firefight at Sanderson Farms in Flowood around 3 Friday morning.
The employees called 911 stating that there was a fire in a side building. Upon our arrival, you could see flames from the main entrance.
Plant workers watched as firefighters battled the fire at the chicken plant for an hour. Flowood Fire Lieutenant Brian Grantham says an overheated boiler may have triggered the fire.
The fire was limited to a boiler room. It is used to preheat some oil. Got extremely hot, overheated, and caught on fire.
The boiler room is separated from the rest of the plant. It's the reason Lieutenant Grantham says the plant's roughly 300 employees made it out safely.
The media wasn't allowed on the property. That's why I'm standing on the other side of this gate. But I did talk to the company's chief financial officer, Mike Cockrell. He says his engineers are investigating the fire.
Fire investigators are also trying to pinpoint exactly what caused the fire. While those investigations are underway, plant employees are getting the day off from work. In Flowood, Tiffany Bradley, 16 WAPT News.
The company says the plant will reopen on Monday.